How to change the air filter on a Toyota RAV4. This is a 2003 model with a diesel engine. Pop the hood. So moving to the air filter. This is the air filter here. There's a few clips, a couple. One is here, the other one is here. Lift it up. This is the air filter. Get the old one out. Get a new one. Put it back in. Make sure it's in here first. The clips back in and you're done.